Klaus Helmut Starr, born Hamburg, Germany, only child of parents killed in a plane crash, orphaned at age 4. Currently Lieutenant Colonel of Germany's GSG9 Elite Anti-Terrorism Unit, where your exploits were numerous. How was your flight? I hope you found the hotel accommodating.
I was told there'd be women.
Women?
A high-end brothel staffed entirely by Ukrainian runaways.
There will be women in time, if that's your desire. But it's my impression, Herr Starr, that what you really want is to sweep the streets clean of the parasites that befoul our society and create a civilization based on the principles of absolute order and uncompromising discipline. Your words, I believe. What if I told you that our organization feels exactly the same way you do?
Like a 10-inch dick. I'd need to see it to believe it.